Biden has taken all of Trump's works and switched to Obama's carefully instructed instructions. This nation is in complete chaos. Let us pray for a moment. Let us bless this nation for a moment. My dear friends, my fellow Americans, Donald J. Trump was our savior. This new administration has turned us upside down with deceit and destruction. We're all in the same frame of mind, hoping, praying for God's miracle, a miracle that can cross us over like the parting of the sea. Jesus spoke, Moses spoke. Let God speak, let God heal all our suffering souls, and let President Trump feel this because he was truly following God's call, not the swamp that destroys. He, President Trump, had a gift for all people, all nations. He loved this country, and he did save it until the left wing distorted all his work and turned it into their deceit. We the people who have faith, we the people that love our country, the USA, we all must focus on what is truly truths. What and who has our best interest? Be aware, my fellow Americans, the Biden administration has destroyed our nation, but my friends, God has a plan. He will show the truths will win. No man can lie, steal, or take away the one truth. And that is the power of God, the power of righteousness, the power of Abraham Lincoln's work, the note he left for his nation, that this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom, and that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from this earth. Much love to you.